say it was a barn find, but I don't think that was the case. So we still have plenty of flying to come up here. I'm hoping that you're all staying hydrated and that you're going and using your sunblock and that you still have plenty of batteries left and all kinds of media. So once again, don't forget to go and report everything that you're seeing here, all your pictures and videos, put them out there on Facebook. Just what in the world is this? You know how there's always a gremlin at an air show? Here it is.
Stay away from the tower. You're not marveling. Thank you. here.
Right here like this, if I want to hold the outside guy,
go ahead, Eric.
Follow me, and you sit there and hold these two.
Tom, are you already on Iwo Jima?
Yeah.
I know Ted's going to call me. I'm going to have to come back and run that. He's got the mains on. Keep an eye on him. He's got to roll it up over. Keep going.
I'm not sure if he's in or not. It looks like he is. Yeah, he's in. And there's their tail. Successfully landed on the pickup truck. Oh, and the engine shut down. Wait, back to the office. Yeah, wait in the crowd, come back.
17 Airbus.
All right, now here comes the fun part. They're going to taxi back here. Ben's getting out of the airplane.
Airbus, copy, stack, he was in 10. Here comes the airbus. Alabama boys, airbus. All right, here we go. Okay, go ahead and proceed down in front of the crowd on Charlie, but do not come back out on the runway. I got a D-17 landing. Back out of the way. Thank you. Finally, end of this. Airbus, you on?
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, you have been watching the aerial exploit with Greg Coops.
Yeah, we got the PBY back up and running.
Is it? Okay.